how to draw and annotate on your screen. In this tutorial, we will share step-by-step instructions on how to install and use the IPEVO Annotator application.
IPEVO Annotator is a highly sophisticated, integrated, specialized,
and at the same time wonderful
and practical application that provides you with effective narration tools to communicate more effectively
with your audience during a presentation or teaching. With the special tool,
which has many different functions,
you can apply highlighting
and focusing for a specific subject or content on the screen.
Let's start the tutorial on how to install and use the IPEVO Annotator application by finding and entering the website from the search engine. We have prepared this practical step-by-step tutorial that shows you how to use special tools and color unlimited freehand drawing, geometric shapes, and teaching aids that you can use in classical and digital educational materials.
Making your presentations and lectures effective and clear with teaching tools is very important and can be very useful during presentations, demos, online or distance learning, and projecting your monitor on a screen or screen recording. The annotation tool and the text highlighter tools are just a few of them. There is a screenshot button to take a full screen picture and an option to clear all drawings. It allows you to save your work in the form of a video recording that you can use during a live broadcast.
Thanks to cross-platform support, IPEVO Annotator can run on the most widely used operating systems such as Mac OS and Windows.
Now, we can proceed to download and install the software from the appropriate link for your operating system.
Our download completes immediately without taking much time.
The installation file we downloaded is in zip format. We first extract it and scan it all on the VirusTotal website.
As we can see, the VirusTotal website shows the scan results as clean and very reliable.
After that, we can open the installation file and continue with the installation.
We complete the installation by advancing the settings as usual.
Once our application is installed, we add a shortcut to the desktop and taskbar. During the first launch of the program, an information section is shown, followed by an update notification if required.
We can move IPEVO Annotator's toolkit freely by dragging it wherever we want on the screen.
When we expand the drawing and annotation tools, the pencil and other tools become visible.
We select the pen tool and immediately a panel opens where we can change the thickness, transparency, color, and other customized settings. You can use the pen tool's effect features such as fountain pen and time-limited temporary ink according to your preferences. The text tool is a tool that helps us write smoother text and easily add annotations on the screen. We can change the color, size, transparency, and other properties of the text tool according to our preferences.
When IPEVO Annotator is running, even when there are drawings on the screen, I can switch to the normal cursor option and do other computer-related tasks without any problems.
This is a great convenience, flexibility, and benefit both for the application itself and for using other applications together.
We can also use various shape and stamp tools here. The compass tool, which helps to draw full and half circles and arcs, is just like a traditional compass and is fun and very simple to use. We can create basic and many different geometric shapes according to our preferences and manipulate them freely on the screen.
With the second pencil tool, we made random scribbles in transparent green.
And then we undo the drawing step by step with the undo option.
And vice versa with the redo option. In the toolkit section, we have a ruler, a protractor, a magnifying glass, a spotlight effect, and tools for cropping screenshots from the screen.
We can crop the screenshot and take it on the whiteboard.
The whiteboard option is actually a function that provides a background for presentations where we can change the background color and pattern. A blank whiteboard feature for drawing or annotating more clearly can be very useful for lectures and academic presentations. Under whiteboard mode, you can also delete or add new boards, import images, or export whiteboards as JPEG or PDF.
When we exit drawing mode, we can perform different computer-related tasks even while the program is running. We can also make the highlight drawings and annotations we made in drawing mode visible or invisible.
Thanks to the screenshot capture feature, We can take a snapshot of the entire screen or part of the screen that we want.
We can delete all the drawings, annotations, shapes that we have created on the screen completely and with a single click.
As we have already mentioned, IPEVO Annotator is a highly sophisticated, integrated, specialized, and at the same time wonderful and practical application that provides you with effective narration tools to communicate more effectively with your audience during a presentation or teaching.
As we showed in the tutorial, we can also make the highlights, drawings, and annotations we made in drawing mode fully visible or invisible.
We can also make the toolbar completely visible or invisible. In the settings section, there are sections such as language preference, resolution, and update.
At the end of our tutorial, we will share a link to another tutorial with multiple software tutorials on how to highlight our mouse cursor.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.